Well, we made it out of enemy territory. We're in the free world. America. Fucking America. Freedom. What the fuck? It feels so good to be free. Gosh damn. Not seeing aliens walking around with diapers on their fucking face. So glad we're here at Sturgis. Fucking freedom. Said it's mandatory if you're gonna ride a motorcycle, the motorcycle has to have a fucking mask on it.
What's going on, everybody? It's Tune at Fat Cats Tattoos right here on Main Street, Sturgis. If you're looking to get a tattoo this rally, or just come and enjoy your American freedom and your rights without having to be masked or locked down, we'll be right here waiting for you. We got the best artists and the best prices in town.
Daughter-in-law is going to put this on the video, but or if you guys seen it yet, but the Joker that's on the bike, you'll see it. When you see the bike, you'll know what I'm talking about. He's wearing a mask, and he just had this badass paint job done, and he just now dropped it at the gas station right in front of us. It was fucking sick, because he must have spent, I'm guessing, at least 10, 15 grand on this paint job. I mean, the paint was detailed. Anyways, that was fucking nuts. About to go on a big ride right now, so we're gonna take some good film, get it out to you guys. Bye. Grab something to eat, old Uncle Louie's. Getting all three oil changed on 173 44. Mapping out a little road trip right now, going to see some pretty cool shit. Look in the sky, how blue it is. And tomorrow these guys are going to throw a stereo system in my bike. The same guys that did my gray bike are going to do the white one. Pretty fucking loud though. God's country without a couple bullet holes in the stop signs, would you? Again, pictures and video don't do this justice. Just looking in here, seeing the lush green, the vibrant green, and these beautiful fucking trees. It's something, it does something to your spirit, it really does. Something really magical about this place. Kind of like Yellowstone, or, you know, when you're ever in those certain places, you just have a really good feeling. This is it. Everybody, I'm gonna try. It's hard to get good shots, like, believe it or not, you're not gonna be able to see a lot of the beautiful shit that I'm seeing because I just don't want to hold the fucking camera in my hand. And then I know I should get a GoPro and then spend 5 hours a night at the hotel and download the shit, but I'm not gonna do that yet. And if so a lot of good scenery you guys ain't gonna be able to see, but I'm gonna try to get it. But in a couple days, we're gonna hit Sturgis, and that's when the rally officially starts. And then we'll, obviously I'll have some good videos from that. So hopefully you guys enjoy them. And if there's anything out here you guys wanna see, try to film it. We're gonna go to Mount Rushmore and all that though, so we got some good video coming to you. So, all right, thanks for watching. Stopped off at this little flea market and forgot to say, hey, Mary, what's up? Before we left, she was like, oh, I wanted to go. I'm like, you can check our videos out on YouTube. She's like, oh, yeah. So what's up, Mary? I thought this was pretty cool the way the guy did this. He put this little piece of plywood down with some 2x4s. And it, like he said, it's overkill, but if he goes in the ditch, you'd rather the bike still be there. But anyways, when you guys got trucks and don't have a fucking trailer, it's a pretty good fucking idea, actually.
When the line froze, what did I see? A bad motherfucker standing next to me with his eyes closed, told he can't see, trying to follow orders.